What are you going as for Halloween?
Watch who you can fit like he is for his chicken.
You can't kill wasps because the rest of the colony will get us.
Aye, that was my ex. She's an attention seeker.
I'm more just aware of what's going on and everyone looking at me.
Street magic, anyone? Want to stop for a little street magic? The woman says, are you waiting for a bus? I says, no, I'm waiting for a woman and I'm not sure if she's caught on a bus afore us or not.
Normal? Really? Really? Where are you going? You're waiting to see Gemma? Fuck it.
Mommy, I'm Carl.
I know.
I'm Carl. I want to go home now.
Mommy, you're not listening.
Mom, I'm going to sit here. You help me when I sit here. I'm going to fall down.
It's bigger, Daddy. It's bigger and I love it. Come on, Alifin. Say in 6 minutes too. You're supposed to be here 10 past 10. Oh, sometimes the living's quite good, and the next they go to pot. I was just saying to Bruce the other day about going up to look for that Zimmer frame. He says, well, you can easily climb up the ladder and go. I says, can you see me on a ladder up there? I says, no, no, I'm not a ladder kind of person. You want an ambulance at all? You feeling worse? Did you fall? What's your address?
Cromwell Road.
Whereabouts is that? Is that in Aberdeen? I think so. Remember that weird uncanniness you got, standing on street corners? Want to stop for a little street magic? You won't need to dress up. Doesn't matter if you've got one eye or two. On you go. You were here before me. I'm not waiting on this one. I don't believe in God, sorry. I'm not a ladder kind of person. I'll wait half hour for the next bus. I dag you, fuck. Drawing people, maybe us, the human body. That's one thing, I could never draw. I think I'd like to have been able to, though. She's looking at me. Oh, that's horrible, that. She's looking at you now. Oh, I didn't like it. It's a bit intrusive. I've never had someone do that to me before. Well, she's not getting my face.